Okay. We are continuing our adventure on Dathomir. Dathomir. I got to 94%, which is what the dude was when we first landed. So we're 94%.
Alright, are you at the mantis?
No. I am standing in front of the temple. Is that where I'm supposed to be or no?
You said you already did the bounty hunter thing, right?
I killed the bounty hunters down in the swamp.
But you completed that achievement?
I don't know.
Defeated each type of bounty hunter. Scum and villainy is the name of the
thing. Let's check my achievements, I guess. Actually not. I'm broadcasting to you, my computer.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if you were, like, live or not.
I can't... There we go.
I'm so happy you got the triple take thing. Oh, my God. Scum and villainy is the name of it.
Yeah, there got it.
Okay, cool. Okay. When you can start a small fight and complete the QTE when requested. The fuck is a QTE? Anyway, you'll be allowed to enter the Temple of Kujet, so that's where you're at, right?
I think. Or where I'm going to be. I think I gotta actually, like, get into the temple first, or the tomb. I'm trying to split the lightsaber.
No. has become a part of me. We will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
Remember, persistence reveals the path.
Okay.
Alright, so once the door's open, you'll have to take out a few warriors and another archer.
Alright, now what?
Climb up the wall to the right.
That one?
Yep. Get an echo.
Echo.
We shouldn't be here. This place is cursed.
Alright, get on the log and cross over to the other side and get another echo.
Remember, another demon. You promised to teach me your magics.
Fallen sisters. This man has promised to grant us our vengeance, but only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malikos.
Okay.
Alright. Jump back down and continue on through the gap in the door. Once through a cutscene will start, well, you'll have a chat with the Night Sister. After that, you're just gonna start running up the long hall.
Cool. We're gonna run up a long hall.
You chose to return. Brave. But not enough.
Maybe. Merrin, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say. Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terra Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea.
Oh yeah, that's right, I gotta kill him.
All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire, I might be one of the lost of my kind.
I was only a child when I attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. And Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
You will need this.
There she goes again.
Like, I gotta think.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
All right.
Malikos lies ahead.
You said just run straight.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Okay, BD, hi.
Innocent. Poor sensitive children who were hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
My friend, I have never been one to share.
Should I go up there?
Where is the journal? But, let's see. Just bottom wall was climbable, enter the hall beyond, and find a force echo at the end.
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. They killed their own kind.
The promise is power. Mark Malikos. Before you reach him, on the right will be a load of statues built into the wall that look like they're worshiping someone. Be able to scan that for another message.
I already scanned one. Is there more than one?
Scanned the people that looked like they were praying?
Yeah.
Okay.
Then we're good?
You got a recording?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Now you just
fight, dude.
You gotta break his guard before you can do anything.
Alcestis.
Malikos.
Welcome home. You need to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
Power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi order. Oh, you poor fool. It's over. Jedi fell well before the Purge. Stifled by tradition, deafened by our past glories, blinded by endless war.
Maybe, but it's never over, Malikos. We stand here now, the chance to learn, to rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. How can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different.
Right. So, like I said,
better.
No.
You gotta break his guard before you're able to do damage to him. So once you've worn down his stamina, you'll be able to
attack a couple times. Be your grace.
He also uses a lot of ranged attacks.
Damn it.
Dr. Mir will be your grave.
And that, kids, is why you don't fuck with the Night Sister.
Until death decks us.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dr. Mir of the parasite.
Anything I need to do before I talk to her?
Once the cutscene is over, you'll earn or defeating him will also give you tactical entry. After that, speak to Mary.
What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astra. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force sensitive so no one can stand against it.
Then it will come for Dothamir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astra.
Okay. I'm gonna meditate first.
They got some Nidak to kill.
Okay.
Found it.
It is real.
Baron, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
After the purge. I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was and what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listen.
No. But life has this funny way of forcing you on a path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors. We adapt.
Yes, we do. What do you think, BD?
I agree.
My crew, they might take me to the convincing them.
Then we'll convince them.
Yay! I got full house. Okay, so you said... I know, right? Making me do all the work.
There's no way forward.
There is no.
Did you raise the ones before, too?
I did.
Okay, let's try this again.
You were testing me. Are you gonna help me with this?
Anything else in here?
Continue out the main door. When you're outside, check your map.
This woman who traveled. Who is she?
She's here. Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Marikos wanted me to attack them, but they pose no threat.
Sierra. Well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to learn.
Dathomir explored. 16-16-4-4.
Yay! Now back to Zeppo.
All right.
Cal has a little girlfriend.
Call me kind of.
She just like creepily like teleports.
She shouldn't have the ability to do that after she leaves Dathomir.
Oh look, a bounty hunter. Oh look, two! Damn, that hurts. All right. Oh, do I need to scan them? Are they scannable?
They were, but I'm sure you've scanned them already.
Okay.
You already have the bounty
did not look like a door. But that is a door.
It was a door.
Okay.
Go downstairs. Swing over the gap, follow the main path out of the ruins back to the
do.
You found it.
Oh, oh, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Greece, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A night sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malakos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Okay, fine.
Welcome aboard. They like you.
She looks funny when she looks straight at the camera. Her nose gets like really big.
I don't know what you're saying.
Next.
You said Zepho?
Zepho.
Zepho. Sure, let's go.
Third visit.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Yeah, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still.
Is Lola in her bags?
Are these mines safe? They're getting pretty big.
Yeah, well, they're painting my pumps, trimming them every day. But yeah, they're fine, as long as I don't forget to cut them.
That's reassuring. What's up, Mara?
That ship.
Belonged to a Jedi, fleeing from the Empire with their Padawan. There weren't any survivors.
How do you learn so much about these places you explore?
Some things, people, events, or experiences leave an echo in the Force that it can connect to.
You can read the past? Can all Jedi do this?
No, that's a rare thing. I think I was born with it.
Night Sister magic is ancient, but my connection with the past is not as vivid as yours.
That might be a good thing.
Perhaps you are right. The past holds much pain for both of us.
So cute.
When this is over, what do you think Marin's going to do?
She could go home.
And they had good chemistry with this crew.
She stayed put long enough. I was always interested in exploring the galaxy when I was younger. So I can imagine what it's like seeing what it has to offer for the first time.
Yeah, can you believe she's never tried move juice or witnessed a fight between two ducks in a cantina over who their favorite turtle is? I could easily show her some of that stuff.
Oh yeah, Grace. You could definitely show her some strange new wonders.
Yeah, maybe I'll teach her how to gamble. I'm sure a witch sister...
Night sister.
Night witch.
Night sister.
I'm sure she has some skills that could make us very rich.
Seriously?
I'm only kidding. I'm still terrified.
He still reminds me of Danny DeVito. I'm sorry.
How's it going?
We were just talking about the mountains. It surprisingly grew on me.
It's not like any of us had it better before. Unless the rune of the scrapper stuck you in on Bronca were made for royalty.
Definitely not.
Of course, you had her doubts when she first came on board.
Not completely.
Cal,
Cal, did I ever tell you what Grease told me about the Mantis before I hired him?
No, but I'd love to hear it.
Oh, here we go.
He said the Mantis was the best luxury cruiser this part of the galaxy. He said it was a real steal, and that only he knew how to pilot such a beautiful masterpiece of a machine.
A beautiful masterpiece of machine? You really sold it to our hungries.
Okay, maybe I exaggerated a little bit. Sorry, but you know, I needed the job, and it's not easy out there. This all worked out in the end, didn't it?
It's not over yet.
Whatever comes next, I think she can handle.
Of course she can. I don't know if you are aware of it, but this ship is a beautiful masterpiece of a machine.
She sure is.
Alright, you said go right?
Yes. You'll cross, scale the grassy slope and cross a pipe. Alright, you're gonna see two things fighting over a stormtrooper.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the two.
I'll do what I can.
That just doesn't feel right. The car doesn't get off ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way. Alright.
We're here to jump on the ice slope.
After all the crazy things we've done, you know it. What are you doing? What the fuck was that? You saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw that shit.
Left or right?
Take a shortcut up the road.
Okay.
At the top, immediately turn right and run along the edge of this platform. There's a Jotaz up at the top here, but you don't have to fight it if you don't want to. You'll be able to reach the end of the cliff. You should be able to see a rope hanging in the distance. Oh!
Okay. How do I get to the rope? That's how I get to it?
Yeah. What the fuck?
I don't know.
Double jump towards it, use the pole. Yeah. Third time's a charm, I guess.
Stim!
Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us.
Retrace your steps.
What, like go back?
Yeah.
That was it?
That was it.
There's
That's
nothing
secret.
This way?
That's it.
What the fuck?
Sorry.
Why can't I go this way?
That's not the way.
God damn it!
Gaz on. That's it.
a really long ride. Alright, what's next?
Alright, there's a meditation circle.
Yep.
Alright. Use it if you want. Then head into the corridor next to you. Swim through the water and out the other side where you'll reach the Venator crash site. Recall we briefly visited here earlier, but now we can explore the whole wreckage. So run down the slope before I get out of the water. Now we have a rebreather so we can go underwater. There's a few chests down here, and the directions are a little awkward. So from the bottom of the slope, turn around and face the other way.
Alright, hold on. Alright. So this is the bottom of the slope.
Yeah.
So which way am I supposed to face?
Well, you're supposed to be out of water, but it's fine. From the bottom of the slope, turn around and face the other way. So he's kind of like facing a corner. You might want to like surface at least so you can see. Alright, turn left.
That way?
Okay, that way. Like looking at that little corner of what he's doing. So then he says, jump into the water and dive down. Buffer wall on your right.
This way.
Yeah. You're gonna hug the wall on the left, swim along it until you find a patch of light on the bottom of the water. Okay, you're spinning around a lot. No, don't go into anything. Can you surface? I wanna make sure you're pulling in the right direction. That way?
That way?
Yeah, towards that archy thing. Alright, so hug the wall on the left. You're gonna see there's light on the water. Head that way.
That way?
Smaller patch of light. So follow the same wall on the left.
There was no other patch of light. This was it. Anything else in the water?
Swim back to the large patch of light. So that's that guy.
Yep.
Follow it to the left. You'll swim between two large broken pieces of exhaust port.
Okay.
Alright.
Left or right?
Once you do so and see land in front of you, turn left. Swim all the way along this underwater tunnel and turn right at the end. Now you should have like all the elemental stuff for your lightsaber. Alright, so now you want to turn around and then surface. Climb onto a low piece of land. So surface. Surface and climb out of the water on the central piece of land where a Jotaz is patrolling.
I said K.
Alright, go to the right of this piece of land and look at the gap in the circle of debris.
Oh, you motherfuckers. Here?
Yeah, he's down there and he's looking at the hole in the, not that, to your left. Your other left. More to your other left. He's turning. Yeah, he's looking at that thing. So, jump into the water, then submerge. Pass through that gap and then direct on your left would be another chest. So, yeah. That's all the underwater chests here. So, from your current location, you can either climb up and defeat the Jotaz, or you can swim around and inside of this platform and head back towards the slope you came down earlier. Here, look right. You can climb up onto the landmass. You may have another Jotaz to defeat here, but I didn't.
Over here? So there was the slope, and he said to go right.
But you wanted to go up. No, hold on. Head back towards the slope you came down earlier. From here, look right and climb up onto the landmass.
That's what I did. Okay, from
climb
here.
Climb up the metal grating on your left and run forward. Use BD1 to overcharge the force field and squeeze through the gap.
Damn, he just like teleported under my shoulders.
Here, slow the fan blades and fall down. Take out your last legendary.
There's no fan blades. But am I killing that thing?
Slice through the pipes, climb up the stairs, squeeze through the gap at the end.
Okay. That thing?
That's the thing.
Oh, that looks ugly. Won't scan the corpse. I think these ones are automatic. Hey, look at that.
Yeah, well, this thing said scan the corpse, but anyway.
This game is so glitchy.
Because it was supposed to unlock the last entry for Zeffo. Zeffo enemy type 6 of 6. So do you have all of them?
I don't have enemy types.
Huh. Why does Vanagor Rag say 1 of 11?
I have no idea. Oh, here we go. I got it.
See you got all 6? Yep.
Yeah.
All right, good. That's all we needed for that. Look around this lower level for a wall you can push through and do so. Follow the path around, taking out the mobs. And drop down a bullet at the end.
Thought I could. Yeah. Oh, wow. Cool. Oh, it came back. Charge?
Yeah. This opens the door opposite the room across the water. Go through the door. Then go through the corridor. Take out your gas before jumping through the overhead beam. Thank you. wade into the water, and you'll have another chest.
Which water?
I think the water you passed through before there.
This one?
Yeah.
Yep. Turbine is not spinning.
Oh, did you already overcharge the thing?
No. But, I did now. Anything in the water?
See the spinning turbine. Use overcharge to make sure the power is off. The water, swim to the other side. Take out the scans and turn the electrical cables on the right side of the platform. Turbine on your left. Use overcharge to get it spinning. Then use overcharge again to make it stop at roughly. You want it to stop kind of like you had it a second ago, but facing the other way.
Think you can help me, BD?
Like that?
One more. There. Now you wanted the piece that. Underwater, you wanted that exposed still. So there. Perfect. Perfect. That's like exactly like the screen spot he has.
We're hit! Brace yourselves!
There was a battle. The ship went down.
Alright, so you're gonna go overcharge again? So you can open the door on the other side. There you go. And then you'll have a lift. At the top, you'll see another echo.
My men are scouting the wreckage deck. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Think you can help me, Vinny?
Alright, now what do I gotta do?
Door and squeeze through the gap. That was well done. Even a sense of trauma added.
I try.
Alright, so you bounty hunters?
Yep. What bounty hunter? Overcharge?
Push out the door to return to the central crash site.
So no overcharge.
It didn't say anything about overcharging.
Okay.
Don't fall behind.
Swim to the central area where Joe Taz is or was patrolling. Yeah, you already killed it. So.
Yep.
Climb on the metal debris, walk around it, bouncing on the thing, the thin beam, then jump to the green and climb up. You're getting there.
Yep.
Ah.
Oh. I can do it too. All right.
Bounce across the beam, take out the first one.
This is not the way.
Climb onto the metal debris. Oh, wait. Don't go towards the probe droid, though. Instead, once it's taken out, double jump forwards and climb up onto a new level of the planet. Double jump and climb forward twice more to be able to run into one of the exhaust shafts. Start sliding down. This slope will come across two sets of small hole. One of them will fire up, blast some electricity, make sure you don't go through that one.
Obviously.
You also have a few electrical pillars to avoid, and a couple of times wreckage will block your way
through it. I was not prepared for all of this.
Yeah, right? Why don't you do
this? Holy shit. Fucking hell. I am.
Alright. Officially inside the Venator. In the water at the bottom, swim forwards towards the pipe and dive underneath of it. Stay under water until you pass two dead clone troopers. Go through another hole in the debris. Surface on the other side. Climb onto a circular platform to your left, where you'll find your next circle.
Okay, what about the stormtroopers?
Swim past them.
Or the clone troopers, sorry? Okay. I can't get out.
Huh.
There we go.
Okay, wow.
Where am I going? That way?
Yeah, towards that thing. See, like, the critters are, like, points of reference. So if you kill them, they're not there for reference. Climb out when you get there, look left, down this gap, and you'll spot a chest.
This way to the chest that you just told me to go to.
What is the inside? Okay, BD. What is it?
Turn in the meditation circle, use the higher end of the platform to jump up to the two horizontal bars and kill the creatures you already killed.
Okay.
Back, to the water, climb up the metal bars on the left, and climb in.
Padawan survived the crash. He was looking for his master and the clone commander.
All right. Now
he didn't know they turned.
Go to the other side. Jump the gap to the metal grating and follow it left and up. Clamber onto the next platform and balance on the flight.
Okay.
Alright,
Troopers?
Wall run over to the next platform, take out the stormtroopers.
Over.
Cross to the next platform. Purge your gun after killing them. Turn right. Use metal beam to cross to the next platform. Look to your right and cut the cable to create a shortcut in case you fall off. Turn around if anyone will use it. Overcharge panel to start the turbine.
Go through the gap.
Yep. Here's the opposite side. Wait for the electricity to click off. Progress to the tunnel.
Oh. Okay. Oh, hello.
Someone hid here from clones. They were under attack.
Leave through the door, off the turbine.
Okay, just
then over to the shortcut. There's gonna be another purge staff or purge trooper.
I killed that one already. Yep.
Okay. Carry on directly across and into the next corridor. Take out two scout troopers here, and then run through the electrical conduit.
Stay with it. It's your turn.
Stop you now.
Okay. I had to psych myself up.
Turn left, swing the upper platform, grab an echo, and that's your secret 13 or 14.
Wait, can you read that again?
There's a platform beneath you can drop down to.
Yeah. I don't know what I did, but I killed him.
Did he die?
Yeah.
Okay. Swing your boat into the tunnel, through the doorway, balance beam, kill the rocket trooper, wall run, then leap over the metal beams in the wall and climb up to where the trooper was. For the next wall run, you'll have to watch the timing of the arcing electric bolt before you make a move. Do a double wall run over the platform.
Jesus, I love that my block does nothing.
Sometimes I still wonder how it happened. Were any signs missed? The clones? Yeah, I was angry. I still can't make sense of what happened. But I know this. They were pawns. Just like we were.
was letting him finish talk.
Master!
Master, you must go. They're still searching for you.
I'm not leaving you.
Okay, now what? Oh. That way?
Go through the doors on your left. You're gonna have a quick puzzle to solve. Do you want the answer or do you want to figure it out?
Where am I getting to?
Push the platform block all the way to the right side, then overcharge the panel on your wall.
Okay.
Climb onto the block, then up to the next, jump to the second platform and cut the thick cable hanging there. This new platform about to do a wall run. Shit, I lost my place. Run, yeah, about face run back to the block, yeah. Wall run back to the block. Push it once towards the opposite end of the platform near the overcharge panel.
I don't know. But was that it?
I mean, yeah.
Okay.
Suspended jurisdiction crate on the other side.
What you gotta do, buddy?
Two. Jump, and an echo.
And an echo, yeah.
Wanna look inside? Come on out, buddy.
Three chests.
I'm sorry, Master.
His master died in his arms.
Your last chest.
You're the best he could. It was too dangerous to light a lamp. BD does it again.
What you got there? 43, and now 43 of 43.
Yep, there you go.
Alright, collect these, run up the ramp to the outside, you can unlock visiting all the wrong places.
Oh. Okay.
Once outside, turn left, you can jump down two platforms to collect your final secret.
It's a stim.
Stim time. Here you go.
Here you go.
Filled all your stim slots. That's great.
That's great.
Now I found
cool shit.
Check your map. Zeppo should be explored. 43, 43, 14, 14.
All of my BD skins are unlocked, too. I'm still missing one of the mantis. And a jacket. Alright, yep. Zeppo is explored.
Oh, so head back to the mantis.
I gotta go that way, don't I?
Superb drawers, run along and drop to the platform below, then jump into the water below, swim over to the slope that you use to enter the area.
Yep. Where do I want to go? You said go to the slope. I went to the slope.
Yeah.
You said go to the slope. I went to the slope.
I know you went to the slope.
And then I followed the slope.
I'm trying to find my place again. So if you use to enter this area at the start of the page, head up the slope, then down into the cave where you are, swim along the path, and out the tunnel on the other side. Use the vegetation circle if necessary. Enter the next room and use the slope on your left.
So I was in the right area.
Yeah.
Okay, but instead of taking the lift, I'm going this way.
The bounty hunters are persistent.
Yeah, they've been tailing us for a while now. The Haxian brood put a steep price on my head. And they're not the biggest fan of Breeze either.
First the Empire, now bounty hunters? You have a talent for making enemies.
This mission comes with a lot of risks. New ones every day. I hope you're not having second thoughts.
I am not. I never know what to expect with your crew.
You literally just joined us.
Ha ha ha!
It's just awkward conversation at this point.
It is.
Oh wow, it's snowing.
It's what?
It's snowing.
The fuck?
Yeah. I hope you didn't leave any of your windows open.
I did. Still, what the fuck? Over the snow.
I'm not. It's April. Okay.
Gotta say, Grease, this ship has held up despite everything we put her through.
Yeah, that's the Manus. Not too bad, huh? Hasn't broken down yet. I can fix it up. But you think I can't?
I've learned not to doubt you.
Hey, look at us, making progress. Maybe one day I'll show you how to replace a hyperdrive calibration tube.
Sounds important. What's that do?
I don't know. I've heard my great-grandma say, but you don't have to know what a thing does to fix it. She said that too. Very wise lady.
Okay.
All right, now you're off to Pagano.
Pagano?
Whatever they
want to
call it.
Magna? I don't
know. Magna. Pick anywhere except that.
Jeez.
Was that the first one we went to?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Explored many planets, tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jack. But I could have it. To him, there was no planet.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work for the future. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Pagano was the first place
Pagano.
Like he settled, even for a brief moment.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
What if I don't
want to
sit down?
You're my father!
You better work for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scat steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
It's true, Chris.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find out how.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on the list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, please.
Yeah.
I take my steak rare.
Huh.
Okay.
The animation is so terrible, it just makes it funny. I still need more in Bagana. Bagana. Bagana.
This is why we all bought here.
Bagana. Bagana.
Boganoganagan?
It sounds
like I'm having a
seizure. Alright, let's see what we got.
Stuff looks like.
Oh, these are just like colors.
Yeah, you got mithril. I mean, orichalcum as a color. Still missing two, huh?
Yeah. But that's all of the elemental stuff.
So it's just wooden, basically.
Now I don't remember which one I had on there.
Well, pick whichever one you think looks coolest now.
I like that one. Fuck yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, wait up.
Wait up.
I know you're about to get that hollow crom.
Nice. You remember. You joining me?
Oh, no, absolutely not. No, I just wanted to say, you know, those kids were supposed to find. They're lucky to have you.
They're lucky to have us. We're in this together, Grace.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't hoping you'd say that, because, you know, they're gonna need more than fancy magic tricks.
Oh, yeah?
Practical guidance, role model, someone to look up to. You know, ship flying's a complicated art. But that's only if I stick around.
I remember that.
Good.
Good.
Good. Okay. Good luck.
Okay. That was awkward.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. It's ancient.
Can you, like, do something? There we go.
Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zephyr built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
She's got a fair point.
She does.
Pat, got a second. You've been
through all this trouble to find this shit.
The vault is still an unknown.
Cordova put the hologram outside. That's what's important. I have to get it.
The Empire was drilling into tombs.
You're worried about me.
I don't want traitors. Young something.
I'll be fine soon. Plus, I've got BD with me.
I know. Just be careful. This might be unlike anything you two have faced
before. Fuck.
The both of us.
Take care of each other.
Okay. Alright, guide.
But yeah, like, the boss lady said she doesn't mind if I go in at 7.
Cool.
She usually gets in like 8:30 herself. Some of the other ones don't show up until 9.
So good to have a flexible schedule.
And then, like, the other chick's in a whole different time zone, so.
So you want to call it for the night?
I'm pretty tired.
Before we start anything new?
Yeah.
Alright, let me get to the meditation circle then. Which is right here.